Already the youngest winner in NHRA history now. Tanner Gray becomes the youngest Mello Yello Series champion at 19 years, 6 months of age. Incredible performance. The wins are there. The reaction time is there. The skill is there. All before the age of 20.
Your 2018 Pro Stock World Champion Tanner Gray has reached the winner's podium with words from our president from the NHRA, Glenn Cromwell.
Thank you, Amanda. Thank you, Amanda. Tanner, congratulations to you in Gray Motorsports on becoming the youngest NHRA Mello Yello Pro Stock Champion. Congratulations.
Thank you,
awesome job.
Well, Tanner, as this becomes more real for you, I'm going to have you put on the champion's jacket from Al Ron and the senior marketing manager at Coca-Cola Company. The champion's medal will go around the neck of Tanner Gray. And Tanner, in your first season out, you were Rookie of the Year. Now in your sophomore season, you are the 2018 Pro Stock World Champion and the youngest Mello Yello champion of all time in the NHRA. How does that sound?
Sounds great. This is something that Gray Motorsports has been working at for a very long time. And, you know, none of us would have this opportunity if it wasn't for my grandma and grandpa. You know, they've definitely supported us a lot and, you know, just got us where we are today. All the guys back at the engine shop, all the guys on this car, they've done phenomenal this season. And, you know, I can't say enough about it. My mom and dad, they've stuck with me through the good and the bad times. And it's been a hard, long road, but, you know, it feels good to be here.
Tanner, I know you see your mom and dad out there, your grandfather. Your motorsports career is just kicking off for you. Talk about the impact drag racing has had on your life.
It's had a lot, you know, a really big impact. I've been out here since I was 9 years old, growing up with all these guys. You know, getting to watch people like Jeg Coughlin and Greg and my dad and even my grandpa there in 2010. And I mean, it's been awesome. I used to get off school and look forward to coming to the drag race. And, you know, to be standing up here on the championship podium means the world to me. And, you know, I'm just happy we could do it in my final season. It means the world to be able to get all the guys on the team their first championship. It's just awesome.
All right, Tanner, well, hand me that Mello Yello. That is your trophy.